So,
Dad, Annalyn, pwede ko ba kayo makausap?
Oo naman, anak.
First off, I want to say thank you for letting me talk to you. I know I haven't been myself for the past few days. But ikaw, Annalyn, I almost hurt you physically. To see Tita Giselle, inaway ko din. And with that, I'm really, really sorry. Dad, I had an epiphany. Ngayon nawala na si Mommy. I realized that I'm better off without her. Without her influence. Gusto ko na sana magbagong buhay. Kaya sana you find it in your hearts na patawarin ako. Please.
Zoe, you're my daughter. All you ever had to do was ask.
Katawang lupa na lang ng mami mo ang iniwan niya sa atin. At siguro, kaya siya nagpaparamdam sa'yo. Dahil may unfinished business pa siya.
Unfinished business?
Oo. Dahil may unfinished business pa ang mami mo, kaya siya nagpaparamdam sa'yo. Finished business na dapat mong tapusin.
Ano yung finished business niya?
Isa lang naman ang hindi nagawa ng mami mo. Ang makaganti sa mga taong nanakit sa kanya. Ang Tita Giselle mo, ang dati mo, sa lahat. Sige.
Promise, Mommy. Igaganti kita sa lahat ng umabisa. I'll embrace our enemies. Para pag iginanti kita sa kanila, they will never know what hit them.